And crews are investigating after a fire broke out at a tire shop in New Lebanon overnight. The New Lebanon Fire Department says someone saw that fire at C&D Tire on Dayton Eaton Pike and called 911 just before 2 this morning. There were reports of heavy flames and smoke coming from the building when crews arrived. No one was hurt, and the cause remains under investigation.